So I think the storm took us out.
Possibly.
Which, it's fine, because I love storms. Mm. And it's, I think it's peaceful to hear.
I love storms, too.
Yeah, it's kind of like the world washing itself. Yeah. So, well, if you want to play
a little tune again?
Yeah, we're live. I believe so. It looks like everything's up again. So, hopefully, that's our only hiccup there. 1 minute hesitation.
Second Great American Depression.
We'll be right back.
always share, do all the things we always ask you to do. And, well, I need to tune this thing.
All right.
Which would literally take forever. But, and I need a capo, because you always say, tune it with the capo on. This is a weird capo.
Tell you about the CD. So we are busking, roughly. We have our Venmo and our PayPal address right here at the bottom of the screen. And if you find yourself in a situation where you can afford to spend money on the arts, we're here. And at the end of the show, we will take all of the different people who donated money, and we will use the random number generator. And we'll select one of those people to, at random, receive...
the super fancy...
a compact disc! Yes, compact disc! Harkering back to a kind of more gentler age, where musicians were paid for the work that they made. It's a thing you can hold in your hand. It doesn't exist on the web. It doesn't float through the cloud. It's a mnemonic. It's an actual device. It's, you know...
should unwrap it!
It shows connection with the... the Gutenberg Bible, really, as it was created with a printing device, and so it draws a pure line of science going back to ancient times to our current era. And so you'll want to have this when the power goes out, because when the power goes out, you won't be able to play it, but you can hold it in your hand and you can remember fine things.
Thanks.
This is the record The Freedom to Fail, which I created, and it is on our... All right, you hold this. Let me put this down.
I can't tune it with the capo on.
I know, it's hard. It's hard.
I'm fine with it. I'm fine with everyone knowing I'm weak. See, that sounds not good.
All right, well, let's start without the capo. Done something special.
I've done something special. Hi, I'm Jessica. this is a beautiful album. It's not available online. We'll say that we did that on purpose, but I think that maybe that wasn't supposed to happen. It has all this beautiful artwork, and you know, we have all of the original artwork when you guys were designing this album, and
mm-hmm.
maybe that's something we could put
on.
Yeah,
Ray Flowers did it, actually.
Yeah, we could put that on the Patreon so everyone can kind of see how it's built and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us where you're from. We'd love to do a shout out for you. Would love to say hi. I see you out there, Klaus Harpin Wolf. He's a good friend of ours in Denmark, right?
That's right.
We've got Johnny Vaughn, Paul Wallace, Bonnie Holder. Hi, Bonnie. Bonnie is a good friend of ours and also a camera donor.
Yes, the Bonnie camera.
The Bonnie cam. We were lucky enough to receive another camera donation this week. We are returning one to its original owner. They need it back. And so if anyone out there has an iPhone 6 or earlier that they don't need and would like to donate it to the arts, we would love to be the arts that get
get your camera.
Yeah.
Get your camera. We promise to use it.
Oh, man, that sounds so much better than when I was trying to tune it.
It's amazing.
Sorry about that.
It's all right.
Someday when I grow up, I'm going to be a musician.
Me too. But you can't have it both ways, so there you go.
Oh, crap. I perhaps just don't actually know how to use it correctly.
Well, it's you can learn. It can be done.
Which could be not, a thing.
It's not that.
Oh, we've got Fleming watching.
Hey there, Fleming.
From Denmark. He says a great greetings from Denmark. Johnny Vaughn. Hi, Johnny. I should turn this auto switcher on. Right there. Let's see who else we got. Paul.
The flood.
The what?
The flood.
The flood. The flood. The flood. Are you going to tell about it?
No.
No? Okay. Hey.
I don't.
That's a song that you can't buy on the internet. It's yet to be recorded, but we are moving forward to that recording, and we definitely want to thank all of our Patreon supporters who are helping to fund us in our quest to maintain our protein levels.
Well, my grandma told me was good advice. Show you right, and you said, and you swing. Your name will ramble. Wild man, bad, but a fool he did. Barking dogs, Harvey Pine was on in the dark. Will be brought to the light. Can't tell a farmer from a lover. Can't judge a book just to look at the cover. I said, Grandma told me what good advice. Grandma told me what good.
Shipping CD. It'll be shipped to you for free. I said that the weirdest way I possibly could. but yeah, so that's the deal for today. You don't have to. You don't have to pay to watch. We want you to enjoy it. So, because we enjoy doing this.
Mm-hmm. Wanna do that one?
Yeah. Can I play on guitar or uke?
Play on guitar.
Want to learn how to tune it?
It's not raining outside right now, but
just
we can hear
thunder.
The thunder. Balance is a process of constant correction. The road to nirvana has no straight lines, and the prophet that points to simple Chance of being dead on.
There's a chance that it might not sound terrible.
Yeah, why not? Do you want to play?
Let's do. I don't want to do any like sad songs. All my songs are sad. What can I do that aren't sad? I want to be happy.
Do you want to do If I Was Clean?
Sure, that's happy. Oh, we're dealing with young teenagers and them becoming possessed.
Possession in the home.
Wow. So this is month 5. This is our first show of month 5 in quarantine.
Yeah, how many shows have we done up to this point?
I think this is 76.
76.
That are just our at-home quarantine shows. 76, I think.
Yep.
I would have been baffled if someone would have told me we would be doing this long. Or even that I would be okay with setting this up in our living room.
Well, or at least having the story not include zombies, you know, like, because I would have gone for it if you had said, like, there's going to be zombies walking the streets and you'll be forced to broadcast from your home.
I think that would have scared the crap out of me.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Your mom's watching from Ingram.
Hi,
she
Mom.
Says, hi. We got to have a very nice social distance picnic with her and JC the other day, and that was just so nice. If
got the finest implant. You would always know you have somewhere to go and never be a slave to any man. If I were king, if I were king, if I were maybe lucky, maybe strong, maybe safe, maybe live long, maybe find someone who makes you smile. Makes it all worthwhile.
May your conscience be your own.
And may this world be your home. And may you and it treat each other fair.
May you stand up for what's true.
And find joy in what you do. And only then can you dye your
yourself.
Well, I was sick.
I like
if I was king, you'd end up in a ditch. First up against the wall when the revolution comes.
What?
Sorry, just being a little bit political there. Usually I conceal my political ambitions, but one day I'll own all of this.
Well, I want to hear the oval room. Is that... Do any of our friends in Europe have a request? We would love to take some requests if you have some.
Ooh, yes.
Request.
What do we play for you?
Come here, Celia. Our music caddy, kitty, likes the harmony.
Hello, catty. Are you going to jump up or just
this is the part of the show where you watch the Forsythes try to entice their cat to jump up on their lap. And actually just stare at the floor while you watch. It's pretty boring.
It's
I know, come on. You're not doing this right. Hi, baby. No. That is the scary guitar note.
Scary guitar.
Dan Jason would like to know if you know any songs about zombies. Just saying, I know that I don't mean to make you take it off, but I knew that you would.
Well, let me see if I remember this.
You can't get on that. That's not for you. Now we're down to 16 viewers. Let's pep it up!
Yeah. I'm not going to try because it's going to take too long to try to bring it up.
All right. Well, yes, we do.
Yeah.
We'll play it at the next show.
Promise
tomorrow
the
world.
Night. Stick with us, guys. Don't leave yet.
We're
going to play some more music for you.
That's right.
No more going back down south.
Transpose it and remember everything, and then so I have to figure that out.
Oh, it's all right. We'll do it tomorrow night.
Yep.
We know the best zombie song, in fact. So, if any of those sound enticing, do you think that you could get through Fields of Gold?
Probably could.
Well,
I'm not going to make any promises, but I'll.
All right. Then do How Can I Keep From Singing? It's happier.
Okay.
And then you have to do one of your requests. Deciding which one you want to use. How are you guys doing in quarantine? Does anyone have any like funny quarantine stories? what's something interesting that's happened that probably would not have happened if you were not kind of stuck at home?
We certainly wouldn't have learned as much about the internet and streaming.
Yeah. Oh, and we just got hired and did our first live stream of someone else's show, which was great, and very, very much social distance. It was a pleasant experience, and we hope to start getting hired to do live stream for other people. We're going to live stream a social distance wedding on the 8th so that their family can watch.
Oh,
Wacha.
Wacha. I'm sorry, I threw you up there. I definitely added an extra
it's all right.
solo. It's so long. There's so many verses. So maybe we should like.
Yeah, but you can call changes like that at any time.
Yeah, and I can try and start playing that along with you. I'm getting slightly braver, just slightly.
Jim.
Matt Blitz says don't stand still.
Oh, that would be...
Oh, and someone wants to know how my Maxim competition went. Definitely did not win that, y'all. I got so close, though. I got second, which is great. But no dice, but that's okay. I really appreciate all of the help and the votes and all the things. So thank you. And I'm glad it's over. Because I was annoying myself with that campaign.
But thanks, everybody, for helping. That was fun.
Deb says, I've seen more live music during the quarantine than I have in years. And it's keeping her going, which is really nice. Dan Jason says, saw a great Wildwood show yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was great.
Thank you. A song written with my friend Brian Key.
that's a beautiful song. Well, I'd love to do Jolene. Well, is that all right with y'all if I do Jolene? I mean, I
don't want you hanging out with that bimbo.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's not very nice.
No, no.
We
were talking about the song.
Oh, yes. Okay, sorry. I have a Dolly Parton candle. I can see it by the window.
By the way, Jolene, if you're listening, I didn't mean a word of it.
What?
Nothing.
I only know one Jolene, and I actually would be scared of her. Jolene that works at Saxon's, she's scary, but I love her. She's tiny, but fierce. She'll get you.
Fields of Gold? Quarantining so long that when we sit around the house, we sit around the house.
Again. This is Fields of Gold. Was it Sting?
Yeah.
Sting did this, and then someone else did it better with his own song.
Well, it was Ava Cassidy that
She can do no wrong. I mean, everything she did turned to beautiful gold.
All right, well, let's try this.
Let's do it.
Come in?
Yeah. One, two, three. Ooh. What do you got up your sleeve, Mr. Forsythe?
What do I got up my sleeve?
If you want to, do you know Give Me One Reason? Tracy Chapman? We'll have to practice that.
Oh,
I will write
song.
It down. Give me one reason to stay here.
It's a 12 bar, so you went if you
want to. And I'll turn my back around. I mean, we could try to do it just right now. I don't know how great that go, but we could try.
Sure.
I have to look up the words. This is special for you. This could go so many different ways. Anyone. Here we are, live for you.
Thank you.
That's when you know a musician's career is truly over.
Jim says that we're making it possible for him to keep going.
Yay!
You're doing more good than you could ever know.
We love you guys. We love everybody.
We do.
We miss you too.
Lots.
And we're looking forward to the big, massive hug that comes at the end of all of
and
this.
And all the crying.
And all the crying.
I'm just going to be woo!
Just a huge cultural fluid transfer, you know? It's just something for us all to
Ew,
look forward to.
That's
My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you small? But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay, little Valentine, stay. Melody. Hmm. Richard Rodgers. Lorenzi Hart.
It's beautiful. While you serenaded us, I was writing down all of the people that have donated, which are going to be in for the drawing. But I mean, maybe you want to like hold it up like out there so they can see.
I could do that.
I'll hold it close up of you. Here you go. There, it's on you. And Michael Younger made such an incredible donation just now that we're going to go ahead and just also send one to you. You can't say no, so it's coming.
Thank you,
and
Michael.
We really appreciate your extreme generosity, and we will sign this however you'd like. This is a CD that's not available online. You can't find it on iTunes. You can't find it on any of the streaming channels or anything like that. So once these are gone, they're kind of gone. So we would love to use them to tempt everyone to send us donations. If you send us a donation, we will put your name on a list, and we will pick a winner alongside Michael Younger today. We've got Casey Clay, Morgan Melt, Johnny Vaughn, Philip Oakley, Diana Jordan. Here we go with this name, Yorter Hartinson, Yartison. It's H-J-O-E-R-T-U-R. H-J-A-R-T-A-R-S-O-N.
Forgive the American educational system for butchering the pronunciation.
Bonnie Holder, Michael Younger, and Stephen Gallion. These are the people that have made donations so far, and we appreciate you.
Thank you, everybody.
So much. We've got 15 more minutes left, and then we will look one more time and do that drawing.
All right.
So if you haven't donated yet, you still have a chance to. This is a free show. You're able to watch it. You don't have to pay to see it. If you feel like, oh man, I'd love to help them. How can I help these musicians? We do have a Patreon account. We just hit 100 subscribers on Patreon, which is great. And we're going to be doing our monthly Patreon-only interactive concert on the 18th of this month. And we are trying to decide who it is we want to invite to be the secret guest. Have you been thinking of anyone? Like, who are some of the contenders?
I don't know. I think Kevin would be great.
Kevin Russell?
Yeah.
Shiny Ribs?
Yep.
I was thinking Shiny Ribs. Or also, I'd love to do one with Betty Sue.
That also would be great.
Betty
Sue. But the one that... are we talking about the Patreon or the show on
Patreon?
Wednesday?
Patreon.
All right. So, that
the
would
super
be...
super secret.
So.
I'm thinking maybe we might announce the secret guest, like, a week before the show or something.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of make everyone excited about it.
Or it could just be a secret guest.
I mean, it could. I'm just not good at secrets. You see how, like, crazy I get around Christmas. But yes, we have Patreon. It's Guy Forsythe on Patreon. It is for both of us. We appreciate the support. Without further ado, Mr. Forsythe.
This is a song by a guy named Blind Alfred Reed, who was a fiddle player in the 1920s. Well, the doctor comes around and his face all right. And he says, in a little while, it'll be all right. All he gives are humbug pills, a dose of dope, and a great big bill. Tell me, how can a poor man stand his times well? There once was a time when everything was cheap. Now prices nearly put us all to sleep. When we pay our grocery bill, Lord, we feel like making our will. Thank you. dope and a great big bill.
To certain musicians like Steve James, who's I think one of the greatest finger-picking guitar players to come out of the music, and every time I feel like I'm playing a guitar, I should be sending him a check. But I did buy this guitar from him, so hopefully that goes in. So if you like this sort of thing, you should look up my friend Steve James and buy a National guitar from him. It's true.
I'm spamming everybody.
You want to do that Whitney Houston song?
Sure. We can do that. We had a few more donations there. We had Thanks. Susan Parker, Deb Deitch, and Klaus Troll / the Harpin Wolf donated.
Just wait a little longer.
should explain yourself. Because you're... they're going to be like, what happened to your hand, guy?
Yep, working on my hand.
Working on your hand.
Yeah, I messed up my thumbs hanging.
He just hung up a heavy bag in the garage.
Yeah, I got these things here.
Man, that hurts. So it is time. Let me check this. What were you saying? Thank you for the Sunday. You're welcome, Stephen. Thanks for being here with us. We're going to do the drawing now. I'm just going to check and make sure I'm not missing anyone's last minute donations here because I don't want to make anyone angry. No, we're good to go. So here we go. I'm gonna pull up this camera here. You wanna play some exciting drawing music? Yeah. So, random number generator. We've got this here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So here. And the winner will be number 6. We've got 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, Philip Oakley. Philip Oakley is the winner.
Congratulations, Philip. Here's what you've won.
What can we write on it?
Compact disc. Yeah. Tell us how you'd like us to sign it. Send us your address, and we will send you a copy of The Freedom to Fail.
This is an excellent album, guys. It's got The Hard Way, Econoline, Can't Stop Dancing, Should Have Been Raining, Red Dirt, Sink 'Em Low, The Things That Matter, Balance. Thank You for My Hands, Play It Again, and Home to Me. This is an amazing album. And while I'm sad it's not available online, I'm kind of happy that it's a little secret gem.
You can't buy it from GuyForsythe.com.
Yeah, you can buy it from the website, but it's just not available anywhere
else. But you can't stream it.
No. So, Philip, please tell us what it is that you'd like us to write on here. We'd be really happy to customize it for you any which way you'd like. And send us your mailing address. And everyone else that donated, thank you so much. We really appreciate it. We'll be here again tomorrow night at 7 p.m.
That's right.
And you can be in the raffle. Maybe we'll just do a couple of these. Maybe this week this will be the album.
Sure.
If you already have the album and you win it, we'll be happy to switch it with
you. But they make great gifts.
Yeah, they do. Thanks for being here. Thank you for supporting us. Got the show tomorrow night at 7. We have our TV show on Wednesday, which I'm really excited. I got to interview the infamous Lewis Black here in Austin, Texas. And I got to spend an hour and a half and asking him questions and just listening to this brilliant mind. So that's going to be this Wednesday at 9 p.m. We have all the links listed on our events page on Facebook. So we love you guys. Thanks.